guys, my name is Sahana of 6 and I am from SPRW Porur community. This is my project, a battery scooter. The main components are a battery, a power supply board, two motors, a potentiometer, a LED, a IR sensor, and a light sensor, a reset switch, and a buzzer. I'll show you how it works. The IR sensor is connected to the buzzer, so if somebody comes in front of us, the buzzer will buzz. And the reset switch works like the horn. The light sensor, when it gets dark, the light sensor will on automatically. And the potentiometer works like the accelerator. So the wheels turn on. This is my project. The benefits of my project is we can reduce pollution in the future. Thank you.